It's a westerly, so... Or is it an easterly? We're fine. We're fine. As long as it doesn't pick up, we're fine.
Hello again.
Hello. Oh, hello. How are you, sir? Morgan, Mr. Morgan. I'm sorry, my nerves. I'm not quite the outdoor adventurer I thought. This is God's own country, and I feel I'm in purgatory.
I know the feeling.
No, I hope not.
So what you trying to take some pictures of, huh? Some more greedy coyotes?
No, wolves.
Wolves? You really are trying to get yourself eaten.
Oh, I hope not. I left the meat over there. I thought I'd be safe, given the wind.
Yeah, sure. If you manage to attract the world's least intelligent wolf.
Well,
I'll stay with you a while. If anything comes, I'll protect you as needed.
You are a gentleman.
You don't know me very well.
Well, to me, you're a gentleman.
Usually, I'm worse than the wolves.
You had many dealings with wolves, Mr. Morgan?
Sure.
But you've never been eaten.
Not through lack of trying on their part. A while back, I helped a friend from getting devoured. Usually they are not great fans of man.
I don't blame them.
Me neither. Hey, shh. Here's one. Looks like we got company.
Yes, yes, there they are. In the trees. Now, don't do anything. I'm going to take a few photographs. Come on. Come on. Good boys. Hungry boys. Come on. Stay back, stay back. Can't have a man in the frame. They'd think it's staged.
It sort of is.
Look at them. You provoked them! What in hell?
They're just wolves! Servants! Beast! They was minding their own business, too! They strung that bait up. Hey, is that all of them? We might have kept the wolves from the door. Come on. Snap out of it. You're safe.
My whole futile existence flashed before my eyes.
Yeah, they can be pretty aggressive.
What a way to... Literally a dog's dinner. Still worse things happen at sea.
Do they?
Well, I imagine. Perhaps wolves do better at sea. Are they good swimmers? Well, who knows? You have saved my poor, foolish skin once again.
Don't mention it.
Well,
I can't begin to repay my debt of gratitude. But no, I am eternally in your debt.
I do, Mr. Mason, I do. You take care now.
And you too, sir.
Oh, just checking this equipment. If only my hands weren't shaking quite so much. First I was scared of the wolves, and now it's hydrophobia. Hydrophobia-phobia. Perhaps a wildlife photographer needs steadier nerves. Or a longer tube for this shithole. Much, much longer tube. And a cave to hide, with bars on the outside. You're a collector of pelts. I hope only in cases of self-defense.
Some time working on the mechanism. Good day to you, sir, and Godspeed.
Let's go, boy.
Thank you.
Okay, fella.
What's that?
Thank you.
Come on, pal. I'll stay there, boy.
Okay. tough?
Come on now, boy.
Yeah. Mister?
Mister.
getting real low on meat here. If only it was in better condition. Let's see what we can get for it. Don't you overcook this now, Pearson. Good job, Mr. Morgan.
I felt the same. How's it going? Not good. You and me both.
Ah, Mr. Summers. Well, how are you?
Excuse me.
Karen?